Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are heading up to Little Mexico Campground. We got the camper all hooked up and going along with Mary and Jim and Amy Scott back there with a big camper. Going up for a good weekend. Should have a good time. We'll see you guys when we get up there. Well guys, we made it to the campsite. We are all set up and ready for a nice relaxing weekend. We're right along the creek here. Amy and Scott and Jim and Mary are right along the creek and we are right across the street from them. So let's check out the campsites. So this is our site and it's a pull through site. As you can see, our trailer's so short that we could fit the truck and the trailer all on the site. Amy and Scott are over here by the creek. All nice set up. Jim and Mary are right next to them in the RV and they usually pull in that way. The doors face each other. And there's Bella. Bella? Hey Bella, what you doing, pretty girls? What you doing, pretty girls? What you doing? It's our camping dog. She's ready. It's pretty nice. We're right down here on the creek. Jim and Mary brought their kayaks, so we'll probably go out in the kayaks tomorrow. Explore a little bit. It's not very deep, it's only about a foot and a half, 2 feet deep. Good enough to play in. We could try that. All right, we're off like a herd of turtles here to do some kayaking in this very slow little creek.
That's right. We're just chill. Chillax.
Just gonna just chill. So watch your footholds down there. Yeah, go hey, grab it from the back, babe.
We just gonna put them in up here and shove them down?
Yeah.
Hey, you got. Oh, good. It does have the camera. Get the camera out. We'll put you in right there on the grass. And
oh, watch that hole.
Shove you in.
Yeah, yeah. There's a bunch of. That's what I'm thinking. All these holes around here. It's crazy.
That's a big hole.
What's that, like a fan?
Oh,
you got a whole creek there you can jump in.
It lights up right there to the north. Put it right on my personal rave.
Stop, drop and roll.
Pull the paddle out.
This is a trust exercise.
Yes, it is.
All right, ready? Back.
it's in the mud, man.
She's going to be like 10 miles ahead of us.
Next. Shove your kayak
down.
Turn around, go upstream.
Go upstream, babe. Go over the other way.
Come on, shove that thing down here.
Next victim.
I feel like we're in line at this
point.
Yeah, we got a groove cut.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I
yeah.
That's what I thought we were gonna do is put them in up there.
Just if that rock just, wasn't there.
Yeah, if that rock wasn't there, it'd be good.
Except Mary clip you with that. We're all good. Just grab them by the strap. Come on. Up it in here. There you go.
There's hot rod ahead of everybody.
Yeah, I see that.
Trying to not float away.
Right.
And not completely crash into pine.
Big blues in the water.
She can't. She's not here. Of course, she's alive. She can't wait for this.
You know, it's going to make me want to get a kayak now, hon. Well, everyone, we're back from camping. Had a great time, did some kayaking, sat around the campfire with great friends and had a bunch of great food. Couldn't ask for anything better. Luckily, we didn't have any cicadas. As you can hear in the background, there's plenty of cicadas down here in Maryland, and we had none up in Pennsylvania where we were camping, so it was nice and quiet. Take care, and we'll see you guys in the next video.